Mr. Max. Dwarves. Okay, let's have a look at this evil dwarf team. Five rerolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. Runner. Strength 4, movement 8. He's got some pieces. He's got some stuff. What is he buying? Max V73. Doesn't have a lot of damage. These two guys, they got a lot of damage. So we're just gonna grab a bribe. I'm just gonna bribe Apo. He gets knuckle dusters. What? He gets plus AV as well? Did he just put us on defense? Yeah. He wants to hit us first. Okay. In which case. Well, let's hope this goes okay. He gave a mighty blow and armor up both to the rookie troll slayer, I guess. So he wants to what, put him there, here? He's gonna blitz like that. Oh, nice. Six players. Oh, sweet. Okay. That should cancel his bloody guard. Bugger. Nice. No. Step room. It's one reroll gone. Two rerolls gone. Whatever. That wasn't a reroll. Oh, okay, yep. That is unlucky, two dice against, and he got a KO. Yeah, I'll say. Gosh, what bullshit is this? Where's the ball? How did he get all the way over there? What? How? He moves 8. He take 2 GFIs? Okay. Enough futzing around. I mean, it doesn't matter if he scores early. But obviously, he's getting really fucking lucky with his dice. He's down to one reroll, though. Like, he took the 1D before the red Ds. I mean, after the red Ds. What? And not punished. What? What? Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. What the actual if? Just what? High rolling me. And meanwhile, look what I get. Do I risk it? I'm gonna risk it. Oh, for fuck's sake. He's got Stand Firm, but if we go that way, we can't. Oh, he's got Stand Firm too. Oh my gosh. This is bullshit. Some low SR fucker with bullshit fuckery is just dicing us because reasons. Oh my gosh, a pow. That's incredible, right? What? Stunned. Caught. Just bullshit dice. Naturally, we fail our dodge because we can't succeed on anything. Oh, and it's an injured. Okay. We're just getting diced, I get it. Okay, it's one of these matches. Oh. Oh, boo, come on. Come on. Again, I don't care if he scores early, like, that's fine. I will just continue to, well, hit his team and do no fucking damage. Meanwhile, he's killed half of my team. Oh yeah, gets the pow, takes a rush, gets an injury, of course he does. Oh, it's a seriously hurt, yep. He's got no rerolls and he takes a rash. To mark a goblin. I don't. Not more. More red die. Not punished. Oh, for fuck's sake. Give him some ones. Thanks, Bravey. Yeah, I'm busy. Got to stand firm. But he doesn't. This guy's got concussion though. So what we should do is smack him like that. Now if we can break some armor, that'd be lovely. Oh my gosh, come on, he's got double concussion. Has he got, he hasn't got. We should go to here though. Two sixes. Ah, caught. Red die! Red die! Was that stun? No, this guy's stunned. Okay. Went for a pass. Is my troll stunned? He is. What the fuck? Now I can't hit there. But if I hit into there, I can. Can I blitz that? No, I can blitz that though. But I can also put him into here. Not the best idea. Come on, break his armor. Break him in half. Oh man, this guy is just so lucky. It's disgusting. Do I go here? Oh. Oh, fuck. Two into a one into a stun. It's a kid. Like, he has his thing on block. Like he has his privacy settings to silent. Come on, game. Punish this guy. For the rush. Give him a one. Anytime now, give him a one. No. Gets a pow. He's gonna foul. That's a touchdown, mate. You can't just pick up the ball and leave the end zone. Shouldn't have used that reroll, I guess, for that chance at a foul. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Gotta get some injuries at some point. Like, this one-sided BS has to stop. Especially on these, like, overly damaged pieces. That's one, that's the other. We've got like four turns. So plenty. That's that one there. Okay, so yeah, we hit that one and that one. Here, I'll check you over here. Pull you back to He's got movement 4 and he's got movement 4 and he's got movement 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then on this side, 5, 5, and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Nice. Wow, okay. All right. I'll take that. One. It's already going out. Two. Three. Now, who's gonna. If it goes out, who's gonna get the ball? I'll give it to my guy. Because, because reasons. It, because it's a stand firm piece, watch every single hit will be a push. Oh my gosh, got a pow. It's incredible. But it doesn't break armor. Fuck off. Come on. Come on. Ah. Yes. Kill him. Good. Come on, break his armor. Course we don't break his armor. Why would we fucking do that? Is there a guy here? There is. We would need to come to here. That's one rush. Oh, we rolled a one in there. So he's gonna blitz this guy. Then the question will be, can we get his stand firm player down? His stand firm players down. And then blitz him free. Because he's gonna slather this goblin with dwarves. That's fine. Let's do expose a Ah, yes, we will fiend. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Same shit, different turn. Wouldn't those be nice on the armor roll? Yes! Get out of here, piece of crap. This guy's a problem piece. He can go all over the fucking place. So we've got tackle on all of these guys, unfortunately. What's this guy? Energy 4. This guy's got no rerolls. That guy got tackle? No. Ah. Wow, this is still a problem. Watch him start throwing red dice and not roll anything but pals. We got two turns, so. Yes. Oh, that guy didn't break armor, though. Okay. Come on, please work. Don't snake. Oh my gosh, every fucking time. We're going to hit this here. Ooh, we went for a dodge. How weird. Alright, please break his armor so that he dies. Hit good. Go on, die firm, it's fine. You can die firm. Okay, good. Yeah, these super seriously injured players are, you know, only gonna get themselves killed over time. Come on. Ooh, we'll just take the bonk from that one. I'm not risking. I'm not risking. It. Oh wait, we can hit this guy, can't we? No, that's a 1D. Okay, 2D here. Good. It's a chance. Yes! Okay, this is helping. This is helping a lot. Apo failed, very nice. So this is a tastier piece, so we should hit this one. I don't really have the range to go for anything. Oh no. Okay, good. Okay, that just ate the snake on the GFIs. Right, troll, we can leave. Well, we don't have a reroll. Five, six. Oh, there. Okay, troll 8 of 1. Good job, troll. In we go. Whoop, 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 whoop. 4-4. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get 3, 6, 7, 8, 10. 10v11? We still 11? We're down 3. So we should, yeah, we just have 11. But we're down, still down a Black Orc. Dead into bloody well permed. armor bust, I should say. Which is not good. He's very aggressive. He's set up very aggressive. If we get a quicks, if we set up, wait, he put four on the line. Smart, we can take extra fucking. Actually, no, that's not great. We should do it the other way. We should bring them all in tight, like this. Put you there, put you here. Yeah, that's better. Okay. He's a tastier blitzing target, I guess, technically. So I should have done it like the other way around. This is also a tasty blitzing target, but he's strength 4, which is a pain in the ass. Oh, this is great. Yes, get wrecked. Do I want to risk an extra hit? Okay. Bonky bonk. Oh, come on, troll. What is he? 1, 2. Oh, he's fucking slow as shit. Now my opponent has 5 rerolls, so you know, We have to be a little careful about how he's going to approach this. He's got no tackle on this side, so if he's going to blitz goblins... Hello, he just goes for the whole fucking trip around the world. super long range. Eight move. Around the world, around the world. I like the overcommittal, that's very nice of him. Reroll into skull. Oh, he gets a tackle. Does he follow? Interesting that he's followed. Oh, that's okay. Might just stay there, actually. And the nice thing is that he freed up. No, he didn't. Not yet, he didn't. Take this hit. Good. Good, 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 good. Giddy, giddy. I'm gonna follow that. Boom. Now, if we can, we will destroy this. Strength 4 piece. Ah, oh, he's so fucking lucky. So fucking lucky. Again. He rolls red dice and never rolls the ones and fucking get shit on. Hardcore. Yes! I guess the question is, can I knock this guy down? That's okay. We don't need to knock him down. We just need to make sure he's not gonna fucking do some crazy shit. Some crazy dodging shit. Oh my gosh, I almost just screwed us up then. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, I guess what he can do is 1D this guy and then dodge here. No, then he's still got to dodge here as well. So that's not terrible. Could be better, but it's not awful. It's not as bad as I realized it could have been. Oh, he just blew all of his rerolls for that one blitz. What? You're kidding me. What is this guy's dice? Oh my gosh. Fouling my goblin? He's caught! He's caught! What a joker. Okay, let's just keep dismantling his team. Oh my gosh. Does that happen? Really stupid was a 6. We needed a 2 plus, we get a 6. On the triple die, we get. Watch him just roll 6s now. He's got no rerolls, which is nice, but. He's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, bang. Oh, gets a pow, of course he fucking gets a pow. And an armor break. Thank you. keep it safe. So he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 players. He's got 7 players left. Yeah, you can be your dinner. Oh, okay. I'll get her up. I'll get her up. GG, Mr. Dwarf Man. Narrowly avoided death, but not without permanent injury. Unfortunate, but them's the breaks, I guess. Them's the breaks. At least he stuck it out. That said, now I've lost my stomach for playing. Uh-oh, here we go. Kiss pow. I just done. Plus 23 is that. Guy does not care about his dwarves. And MVP to another goblin. It's just endless. 1695. We've taken a massive TV dump. Like almost 3k. No, 3k, yeah. Dirty player. Skittles. What happened to Skittles? He's MNG. Oh, that sucks, man. Now Pineapple Block has got his armor busted. Armor bust. Serious injury. Neck injury. MNG. Just the works. My level 80 rewards. Warpstone. Alright. That's it. I'm going to go get some dinner. Thanks for hanging out, everyone. I'm going to raid. Hit the follow. Don't forget to sub. And there's no one to raid. There's no one here. Hello, you know, I didn't see Kenix's emote spam earlier. Only now. No one. Oh, we've got Diggerain. So let's raid to the only other Blood Bowl 3 streamer, Diggerine.